What is this output? I don't understand it. No, 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 no. Let's not do this. 480p? Like, come on. All right. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this loaded. Sure. Oh. Oh, and no signal. We're doing well. All right, so this was a mess to get set up because it required me to do all of this stuff. But if this is how we gotta do it, this is how we gotta do it. Man, that went up quick. Gentlemen,
you,
how are you?
Suck, Pojo.
You suck.
You suck, Pojo.
I thought it muted.
Goddamn, stop letting me mute.
There we go. Yes. There we go. But yeah, DotHack Versus is fun.
Never even knew it existed.
Oh, dude, I knew it existed a long time ago, but yeah. I it is actually a good game.
I found it for $15.
Yes,
I am.
It right now.
Well, I'm installing it first, then it's going live, though.
Like, how? Wait, on what, though?
PS3.
In the back.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a PS3 game. It came with, like, a dual disc thing.
So, what I did was, since my PS3 was already hacked, I downloaded the ISO of it.
Gotcha. Well, I found it in the wild for $15, so I couldn't resist buying it.
That's awesome. That is actually awesome, man. I've watched the movie. It is good.
I didn't watch the movie. I think I've watched a version of the movie in English.
Yeah, same here. Well, no, I watched it in Japanese with English subtitles.
Yeah, that might have been what I did. I'm not sure.
Yeah, because I watched it a long time ago.
Apparently, I forgot how bad PS3 install times were. Good lord.
But for DotHack Versus, it's more along the lines of the original Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm.
Okay, I mean, that's fine.
And there's not a lot of selection in terms of characters. I think there's like...
Look at that Kingslayer up the hill. Is there anything else pointing down now?
I think there's like 8 or 10. So you got, I think, 2 different types. One's from DotHack, one's from DotHack Quantum. Then you have from, I think, DotHack GU, the dude with the arm.
There's three kites.
Three kites?
There's the one from the movie, there's the one from
Oh, right. DotHack Quantum.
No, there's four kites. There's DotHack, there's the original OG DotHack, then there's the one from Quantum, then there's the corrupted one from GU, and then there's the Miku one.
Oh, you mean Tri-Edge.
Yeah.
And then you're talking about DotHack Quantum.
Yeah, DotHack Quantum is the corrupted one?
No, DotHack Quantum is the twin-tailed Miku one. DotHack U is Tri-Edge.
What happened, hun?
I don't know. Yeah,
no, we're talking about the game.
Hey, I'm a fan of DotHack I'm a fan of DotHack, even though I never really got into it.
So check this out. While this is loading, get my display here.
I think, is his name Oberon from DotHack GU, the one that transformed into Tri-Edge?
I think so. Look at this. This is what it looks like. That is the mess of cables that I had to do to get this set up.
Nice.
But like, it's even worse. like there's a whole mess down here. There's a HDMI splitter
to get see it in Shinjuku Network.
Yeah, you can, but people who are watching me can.
True. That's true.
This is a bloody
mess. Yes, I need to get one of those for like old shit.
This HDMI splitter, I can find it on Amazon for you. This is the one that you want. Because this one
the Elgato?
This is no I have an Elgato, that's up here. But this HDMI splitter is the one that strips the copyright protection thing.
Oh, HDCP?
Yes, so that's why I have this, is because I could not load this on the Elgato without it.
Right. Yeah. But, so, we have over on, we have,
No, don't lock this.
Black Rose. She's in there. Crap, what other character? I'm trying to remember off the top of my head.
This actually isn't taking as long as I thought it would, but...
Oh shit, the plane never blew up?
What?
It never blew up.
I thought I saw it explode off to the side.
Okay, so we have Kite, Black Rose, Tsukasa, Haseo, Oran, Sakuya, Nana, and Sora as the playable characters. So, Kite and Black Rose are from OG. Tsukasa... is also OG. Haseo's from GU, Oban's from GU, Sakuya is from Quantum, Nine, I think is an original? Oh no, Dot Hack Link. Then we have Sora, which is from the movie. Dot Hack is
blown up.
I'm enjoying you trying to get up. Ah, they all spawn inside the base.
And it's done.
Come on, gentlemen. I need one head out, please.
Apparently, Dot Hack Versus is 1 year after the movie. That's funny.
Yeah, of course
you do.
Alright.
Oh my god. Handling is so much better.
Wait, did you get the World Edition?
I don't know. Again, it was $15.
Hmm.
I talked the lady down from 30 for it, so.
Okay.
I also got that Senran Kagura versus in Japanese. That was a nice find for $8.
Nice.
Sometimes it's nice to talk to people.
Yep.
Hi, Pojo.
Hi.
See? Nice to talk to people. Remember, children, say hello to your friends every day.
Currently, there's an English fan patch in the works.
For this game?
For this game on Hack PS News.
So, versus mode or story mode?
Story mode's a little weird. Versus mode is where you can just go and play.
I'm gonna check out versus mode first.
Yeah.
I sincerely doubt anybody's playing this online, but let's see.
You'd be surprised. But didn't they shut down the PSN for,
No, PSN for the PS3 is not shut down.
Huh.
Yeah, I don't think anybody's playing online.
Right there. I mean, if my PS3 wasn't banned, I could join you on that.
Why is your thing banned?
Can you give? Can you do a guess?
Because he modded his PS3, and it went online with it.
All right, so let's see. I got Sora, Sakuya, Haseo, Kite, Black Rose, Tsukasa, Tokyo.
It's not your house, it's my house.
So,
alright, none of you know Spanish, never mind. I joke one over your guys' head.
Oh no, I got it.
Yay, Pojo smart. It's mi casa, not su casa. Fuck you, Fox.
It's my road, not your road.
My road now. Can't catch me. Can't catch me, Gay Fox.
Can't catch me, Gay Fox.
Pojo, help me! Gay Fox is chasing me right now! Oh, fuck. His cat is right on my tail.
Sakuya, I had so much fun playing as her.
It's Mike from the Gundam thing.
And it was just like, thing where at FAU in Boca. We played this thing, and the biggest shit, when I was playing as Sakuya, I can't remember what the other guy was playing as, but she summons like this, the cat. I was like, looking left, and this person was way in for an attack. The cat, he does his special. The cat was in the
beginning. You can't shine straight anymore, you're so gay.
The cat was in the Kiwi. The dude launches his special on the cat. The cat goes flying and I kick his ass. It was that fucking hilarious.
This game kind of reminds me of that weird fighting game that they were kind of doing for Final Fantasy 14.
You're horrible, by the way, for that. Fuck you, Fox. He boarded my car.
No, I didn't have to plug it in. What'd you say, Pleasure?
They were gonna do a weird fight. They're like, they did an imitation fighting game for the Final Fantasy 14. That's what this reminds me of.
Hmm.
Oh, wait. Hey, I'm shaking it off. Technically, on my car anymore.
That's what you think. Get off in the back up there.
Oh! Hello, Marine. I can't jump over the fence.
Calm the fuck out of this shit.
That was gay. That was severely gay. Rebels, help me. Fox locked me down. I can't get up.
But yeah, this is actually really fun game. I wish they would bring in more stuff.
This is gay. For you.
Get out of the app, bastard. There's enough fucking traffic jam that you can help me up already.
I really do wish that they would do more dot hack stuff on this season.
They're done with the story, aren't they?
Shaq.
I've been good, Dart. I haven't seen it in a bit either.
The hack beyond the world.
I've been kinda
just moving.
Busy with stuff.
You can't kill your gay thoughts.
With
can't catch me, gay thoughts.
Some game collecting stuff that I've been working on, trying to collect some of the games that I don't have. And I haven't unfortunately had much time for Gunpla or anything like Gunpla, so I have a huge backlog that I gotta work through.
I mean, your body is covered. Your body is such
I want a trophy. I have no idea
what
it is.
That's because I am you.
A little bit, just enough to get by.
Shut up.
Apparently I did pretty well. It's most of my Japanese is.
No,
I don't know. I
spoke
through it.
Yes.
Because that's how it's going to be for a lot of these games. Because I buy a lot of the Gundam games. I just fumble through it. I don't understand this comment. What's with the comments?
What comment?
No, on the game, it has comments based upon my fighting style.
So with that, it's randomly generated. But. Ultimately, it's basically, this is a video of a replay of it, and people are commenting it, like YouTube, or like, MeetTheNukuGoGo.
That's actually kinda cool.
Hence why one of the stages that I loved in fucking Smash Brothers for the 3DS had that stage, where you literally fought on it, and you saw people do drawings and comments and shit, and they took that away.
Which one on the 3DS?
And I think it was on the Wii U, but there was a stage where you see people do drawing of the characters that were on
yeah,
that.
Yeah, Smash Melee, yeah, okay, yeah.
And they took that away because people were putting spoilers for, like, the Avenger movies on there.
Of course they were. Speaking of 3DSs, so I found a Japanese 3DS at the shop that I went to today. They want $75 for it. If I could sell one of my Gunpla to get it, I would have, but I've been unfortunate on selling one.
Hey, Bojo, I need you to beat up Fox and put it back in his cage because it fucking got me killed.
Yeah, I still play 14. Kind of on an extended break from that as well, just because of time.
Apparently, there was a chat client. For that hack.
Wait, did you say there was a chat client?
Yeah, Dot Hack Chat is a chat client that uses the MetaGateX plugin to move 64-bit avatars and chat in real time.
That's actually kind of cool. Not out of the realm of things that I would expect at the time. Yes, there's going to be some new expansion, but nobody
Wait,
knows what
it is. Do you got a fourth volume?
Yes, it had four volumes.
Released on the PS4, November 1st, 2017, for Japan. North American was November 3rd.
They had a fucking fourth volume?
Wait, on the PS4? Are you sure?
Dot Hack GU Volume 4 Reconnection. Released on the PS4, part of the Dot Hack GU series, bundled in Dot Hack GU last week.
Oh, it was in Rico, that's why. Yeah.
Must have been really bad since no one heard about it until just now.
No, I forgot I bought that, but I haven't touched that part of it. I know it's in there, it's just not a, very long chapter. It was supposed to be the fourth game, but they never fully finished it, so they finished it a little bit to sell it.
So,
from what I understand, anyway.
The latest media for Dot Hack is Dot Hack Movie.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to close that. Yeah, those pop-ups are crazy ridiculous. Dot Hack Movie? Oh yeah. Oh, now I don't want to watch it again.
I'll watch Summer Wars again.
Should be able to exit out of it.
There we go.
So Dot Hack 4 is the latest in terms of the games. Dot Hack the movie in terms of the media.
Okay, so now I know what all of those things do. I can change the weapons though, which is kind of nice.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like
you have to unlock more in the story.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Are there any character unlocks in the story?
No. That's what you see is what you
Damn.
Get.
Damn!
I know. This was basically a little add-on to the movie.
Well, yeah, that's why we said on the description for it that I found.
Sora is an interesting character to use. So, she's actually the only one that will basically be like a noob at the start, but you can level her up and she actually becomes like freaking super really good.
Like a main protagonist, right?
Mm-hmm. Like, she literally has a level up move.
I didn't think that would work. They did this with Tekken too. Where they put like this weird double disc thing.
Double disc? Remember. Oh yeah, you know that little yellow thing that's
hey,
with Fox?
Well, wait.
Yeah.
I have a plushie of that.
He does have a plushie, he's kinda cute.
Makoto.
But yeah, Fox, again, I want Tony guys to learn on him, and I'm going to start doing raids for Destiny. Would you want to join in on us? They're going to be raids that are part of the vanilla game.
I can see if I can join, but I don't know.
If you want to, of course. No rush or anything else.
Well, that's actually, I did see your post about the new contest. I'm actually really excited about this for the week. It's hard to get sometimes.
We probably hop over there after a little bit more shenanigans on the air.
Hoping that I can, I might even get involved this time.
You finally got your hat.
Did the comic for the Killing Joke have all that stuff?
I just sent you a picture of Oliver Gordon as Batgirl with Paris Franz in the beginning.
They had more. The thing is, though, the Killing Joke movie fucked up and butchered certain things from the actual story.
I can't really say
yeah,
much,
that was for the online one.
Like, about the differences, except that I know I enjoyed the comic book a lot more than I enjoyed the movie.
I can't.
And I technically don't remember all that Barbara Gordon stuff, like, in the beginning. Like, I understand that's, like, that is when she gets shot. I just didn't really remember. It's a 3-gig update for Ghost of Tsushima.
Fuck.
Oh! That makes me wonder if the raids are in.
Oop, let me break my car. Let me change sources on my TV. And I'll get
that was like 9 gigs for the new game plus and the multiplayer update.
I'm booting up.
Yeah, I got you. I look forward to hearing that.
Yeah, I didn't remember it, and then just kind of thinking on it. But Ed and the beginning act and the Stinger were all about.
I'm gonna end it with an SD because that's.
And then the other two acts.
At least
kind
do
of
it
because
I haven't done one.
It was really weird.
You're really weird. Hello?
No.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm excited about that, too.
I want to bend the world bossy.
Really?
No, I'm. This is in-game audio for, Wildlands.
So I know that they changed it so
I think
can
you just
see
disconnected
trophies
alt
in
tab.
English now. So let's see what we got.
I changed sources.
I don't know.
It installed the Last of Us Remastered update. Okay.
Like this on the PS3 like you can on the PS4?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I remember last time you guys gave away all this stuff.
I can't even change TV source.
Traxxas truck, I think.
No, that's how fucking unoptimized this game is.
That's,
What game?
Wildlands.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's... Yeah.
If I connect my headset, the game crashes. If I plug in the controller before the game launches, the game crashes. If I alt-tab, the game crashes.
Well, look how I think about taking it out of the foreground. Even switching displays.
Well, I got things running. I'm going to try and
can't explain
this.
The process for that, but I know there's kind of
like
a
looks like they're working
situation.
Again. They were not working before.
Can I autistically screech right now?
No.
Sure.
No.
Can't be any worse than Tony.
No, these ones are only in Japanese.
I'm not going
no
to.
English
I don't like raising my voice. I already said this.
What kind of fucking late-ass autistic screeching is that? Come on, man!
He could just imitate your screeching, then.
Come on, man!
That was kind of autistic.
I thought you were a man. Not a pussy.
I'm stuck! No, I don't have a modded 3 at PS3. It's an actual just stock PS3.
Oh, I gotta close up the game then.
It's just all the PS3s are region unlocked, so
Alt
I just
F4.
Import a lot of games.
Have you talked to Tony yet today?
No, his bitch. It's already 4:00 in the afternoon.
Because most of the Gundam games are in Japanese.
You don't get enough sleep, and he gets too much. I wonder if he's doing stuff with family today.
To find anything.
I don't know. I got actually decent sleep today.
I am stuck.
Speaking of waking up and all that
shit,
I
put my
trophies
because I haven't done it in forever.
In today.
What?
He voted early.
Oh yeah,
well,
you can definitely play all Japanese
I just put
PlayStation
in the,
games on
ballot.
The PS3.
And you just sort of like trail
so
off.
The PS4, the PS3, and the PS Vita are all region unlocked, so you can play whatever. The Nintendo Switch is that way too, which is interesting.
Another channel for I don't know.
I only have one import game
channel.
For the. The
Pedro Stream.
I know, Pedro Streaming, but it's also this other person he has on here called
Thigi.
Yeah.
What about Thigi? No.
Is it bad that since he's not supporting me, I don't want to support him?
You don't have to do anything.
Yay.
But yeah, you can totally. I think I have. It's a Gundam game for the Switch that I have. I have.
This always happens. I want to play more Gloomhaven.
For some reason, only in Japanese.
2 weeks go by, and I forget everything.
Now I can get out of that damn engine.
My ADD only can hold me for so long.
Fucking Reyna was getting the best goddamn rolls. How many times did she get like a blessed crit on her fucking fourth
Let's
game?
Let's see what this one's all about.
Actually, just her character having a base attack of 4 is really good.
I have not played Elder's Gate yet, and I want to.
I have not played
What is this? Is this a name input thing, Alex?
I have no clue.
Do you know who Dart 4555555?
Yes, I do. That's my plastic crack dealer.
Alrighty.
He runs the Hobby Town here in Ankeny, where I buy my stuff. Yes, Julio. I did play that. I played it on the PS4, and I really wish I had it.
Oh, we could do that, Bojo. We should try to play Divinity Original Sin 2 together. Do that playthrough.
Yeah, I need to get it for the PC. Did I buy it for the PC or not?
What game?
Divinity 2.
The game you and Tony were playing through, and then you both kind of stopped. I think you had, like, a save error.
I had issues with my actual thing, and I had to reinstall Windows. Format my premium hard drive, which fixed the issue but got rid of the save data.
You know, I played it by myself and had a bad setup.
That's what a lot of people were saying.
I myself only want to monitor for one thing and one thing only. I want to be able to have a Dragoon class, because that was a lot of fun to do.
You all admit the setup for Baldur's Gate 3 is pretty fucking cool.
It is fucking awesome. Fox, do you want to continue Wildlands, or do you want to do something else for now?
Well, I'll afford, but I mean, if you want to keep doing it, fine. You just need to tell me when you're in-game, because it takes me, like, a fifth of the time.
I know.
I don't know what I did, but it was cool.
Well, Doom Eternal had an update as well.
No, that can't be right. It's only, like, 20 hours for Baldur's Gate 3. Maybe from a data standpoint.
It could be from a data standpoint.
I would say there's just some phasmophobia, but Fox already hit the game. Because all four of us are here.
I was about to suggest it, to be honest. I mean,
I'll do that then. And we'll do the rotational thing. After someone stays in the truck first, when someone drops 30%,
they'll volunteer. It is garbage.
It is garbage. But it was an interesting time last night.
I can't get into it because of the game itself. It's so unimmersive, all the little issues I have.
The thing is, going in early on, it's not really that immersive, but when it starts getting more paranoid shit, that's when it starts getting a bit better. So why don't you be the first one on truck watch? Alex, Pojo, and myself will be in there. Pojo will be second, I'll be third, Oz will be last.
Aww.
You'll be last, meaning that you don't have to deal with the actual possibility of dying.
That's why you actually crouch in
the It kinda is, yeah. The sprint is really bad.
That, and turn off your flashlight, hide in a corner, hide in the closet, and you won't die. Really? Just don't say shit on your mic. Don't say shit on the mic. Because if you speak, it'll hear you, and then it will seek you out. Because Pojo was the last one still talking in that house. Then he died, and then me and Tony got out. And then Tony almost died.
Well, I don't know what I did, but I summoned somebody.
No, in the first house, both of them died. Second house, Pojo only died. Also, Fox, I have a super strong flashlight now, and a tripod for the camera, and some salt.
Sweet.
Which means I'm actually going to put this on the smaller monitor.
Pojo, how do you know what you're doing when everything is in moonspeak?
The same way I know how to do in every game. I fumble through it until I figure it out. I don't know how to read.
I think it says you have 87 seconds left on the verses. I don't know what that means. How could he be fighting against time? What is this, like, launch code simulator?
That's just a basic fighting thing. All fighting games have time.
Why do you got some boot icons on the bottom? And like experience
Uber. I don't know.
Oh, there you go, you just leveled up.
This character levels up, yeah.
I feel like you're fighting yourself. Huh.
So you kind of have like an item action menu?
This character does. Hasio doesn't have it.
So you can see how like freaking sword at level 3 is kick-ass, right?
Yeah, I mean it's much faster than it was at level 1. But that it's crazy.
Oh yeah.
Look at all these comments! I mean nothing.
One of them just said B. You know what that means.
It's pretty much like the NPC type stuff that you would see in Dot Hack, the original Dot Hack games.
That's on my list, Fox. Don't even start.
But Pojo, did you check it twice?
Oh yeah, it's on there. Me and Fox talked about it a few times. We're like, you don't want to play through that one again. Yes, I do.
But Pojo, do you know the kids that are coming?
No.
Then you didn't check your list twice.
It got stuck up on the copying the update for Tsushima.
I'm trying to make a stupid fucking Christmas reference. Or would you rather have Mariah Carey's song play 24 hours?
Good lord.
All I want for Christmas is you.
My favorite part is the auto-tune breaking in the end.
She will DMCA any cover or remix of her track. I know because there was a wonderful Space Jam remix using her voice, and it was immediately taken off of the internet the year following.
Cause she's gay.
Cause she's the face of big business and music.
Yeah, but that was an unpredictable thing though, so.
Support characters you can actually use. They don't really do much. They're like drop in, drop out.
That's what a support character does.
Yeah.
Like it won't let me play anymore. It's like go do all these other things. I'm like I don't want to.
Me and all these you have a second player there.
It's essentially like Dot Hack, where you actually where there's like the world and then there's the game itself.
Alright, the tale of
then you'll be able to have it. I can't have it
toxic
anymore.
Clouds. That doesn't sound too
so
bad.
You can have it. I'll always have it.
The final part's gonna suck. And then survival's modifier is immunity. What the fuck does that mean?
So it's like I don't wake up one day and see like after using only one vertebrae bun, like four of them are missing.
Yeah. All right. Fair.
Yo, so the gear item says it's an epic plus. The champions are still off.
Well, this, I just want to get a week's worth of X food.
Do you want to do that shopping later on tonight, or do you want to do that tomorrow?
I'm kind of back and forth. I think it'll be better to do it tomorrow.
Alright, we'll save it for tomorrow then.
Yeah.
Because we're probably going to be waking up around this time actually tomorrow, so we should be able to do it just fine.
Stock on my black tea is basically out.
Alright, so Publix, Walmart, or Target for a majority of this. Because if we're gonna also do the OJ, I'd rather grab it somewhere that I can grab gallons instead of just like 2 quarts.
Say we can be able to go to Publix or everything.
Yeah.
Target has some, but not all. I know Publix has aloe juice, but I'll have to stick with just getting, like, either
all right.
Original
well,
or
I made some
pineapple.
Stuff.
I mean, we can... I mean, we can go there and then hit on Target afterwards.
No, it's
oh,
fine.
Okay.
Because just original aloe juice.
I just don't know if you wanted a strawberry one or not, that's why. Where is my phone?
That must be options.
Right there.
It's interesting. Oh. Better be careful with that.
don't want a DMCA over song in the video game. I like something else. Now I can go back in. Yeah, kind of. They're like my gaming group. We stream together every other Thursday. We play a random game. I think this week was all voted on. Phasmophobia was the game that they all decided to play. But we just play random games together, and then whatever sticks sticks. Some of them played Final Fantasy with me, and some of them didn't. It's a big group. It's like, I don't know, 80 people. Something like that. They're all people I've known for a decent amount of time. Let's see. Server settings. I just need to know a number. 95 people. Just people we've played with. I was streaming this for Dirty Llama Models, but he didn't. He's working or isn't home or...
It just got suddenly quiet.
I'm on the... was talking on the other microphone.
Ah.
You know, in a way, only one of us is familiar with Final Fantasy. Oh, I probably did that, didn't I?
Yeah,
a little bit.
So whoever you're clicking crap out of the room, because I just reset the basement.
I reset my house in the screen collector yesterday and got all the way up to where I was in like 5 seconds.
Yep. Yeah, you make that kite fly.
Alright, the room is up. But there's a texture point.
I'll join you guys shortly, I gotta end the stream and stuff.
Alright.
And I'm dealing with the Honkai. 45.
Are you still playing Honkai?
Hell yeah, I'm playing Honkai.
I mean, should I just do a solo hunt by myself then while I wait for you guys?
No.
So I can put stuff away here.
Good thing I don't have real OCD, or else I'd never be able to host a lobby like that unless the numbers came up as 8675309.
Jenny.
Shut up, Tom. Good shot. Yeah, box. Oh, this is a high school. This requires three people. It requires two people.
Oh, this is the one where you guys are saying Markiplier, like, wouldn't go more than, like, half a room in.
I don't know.
Maybe that was in the reviews. Someone said, like, the high school scared the shit out of them so much they wouldn't do it.
Alright, man. Thanks for stopping in. I'm going to go ahead and shut this stream down anyway. I just wanted to show him, but he's not around. So I'll just give the... reprint the... whatever. Put the VOD on my damn YouTube channel and then let him just watch it.
Bye-bye, Plastic Daddy.
He's my... he's the guy I buy my Gundams from. See ya, bud.